Guys, so it is currently 9:52. We just dropped Milo off. Sorry, I couldn't film much. I got a haircut, by the way. Trying to find a place for my camera. Basically, my hair's so short. It's 9:52. We're going at 11, so we can go to this Israeli place called Tavlin. I love it there. Why do I keep on pulling on my hair? I love it there. I keep on pulling on my hair. Time to share, but that's not fair. But anywho, it feels shorter than it is. But yeah, going to Tavlin, and afterward we're doing, you know, airport. I don't really know how much I'm gonna be vlogging today. I mean, it's not even that I'm like gonna forget. It's just like there's not much to vlog. Sort of like it's a 9-hour flight. So it's not like when I went to Florida where we're driving. Yeah. No, but like the rest of the vlog is gonna be awesome. Just not like airport days, but it's not like it's not like my cousins coming here where it's like my Australian cousins where it's like 20 something hours. No. It's just like I think either 9 or 10 hours and then back it is like 11 hours or something. But yeah. Sorry, this song stuck in my head. But yeah, I'll catch up with you guys. Okay guys, so it is 10:37. We are just making sure we have everything. Basically, you see this huge backpack, my school backpack? So this is my carry-on. It has everything I need. It's going to have my charger. It has plastic bags because, you know, sometimes I like to use a waterproof case. A sweatshirt because, you know, if it's cold. A small pillow. Some food. And here is just like a list of where we're going. It just has like all the extra stuff. I have some stuff for school when we get there, you know, because when we do get there, obviously, I'm not going to be carrying on a huge backpack, but everybody has like some sort of small backpack, and mine's already packed, and inside is just going to have, for mine, it's going to have like my phone, oh, probably headphones. If it's been, I have headphones, obviously, if I'm playing. Hand sanitizer, water bottles, you know, just like tissues, usual stuff. But yeah, I'm really excited. But like, like I said earlier, the plane ride's gonna be like really boring. I mean, like, definitely we're gonna fall asleep. I guess I should bring you. Because I'm already tired. It's at like 4 or something. So let's see. Let's say it's like 9 hours. That is, it's 10 o'clock. It's like 1 a.m. We should be landing. Oh God. Yeah, we're probably gonna land like early in the morning. Well, actually, no, because let's say we landed at like 2 a.m. Like it was 10 hours. Then that'd be 2 a.m. But there's like an 8-7 hour difference, so it'd be 9 a.m. Yeah, because don't forget, like, I'm going to try hard to upload on time, but, like, I'm going to be so jet lagged. Okay, yeah, here, transition. I almost forgot, I'm going to bring my wallet. Okay, transition. And earrings. We're in the car, and I'm in the back.
Are you vlogging?
My brother's complaining because I'm vlogging. Let's go. I miss Milo. Be there in 10 minutes.
First of all, you don't have to get
heaven.
Number one.
I'm not really delicious. Hey guys, so we are in New Jersey now. We're in New Jersey. The food's pretty good. Still cramped. I feel like I'm in Florida again. But my hair is still good. Yeah, I'll keep. But yeah, the vlogs doesn't do much today. Yeah. Man.
No, we have 2 hours.
Make America great again.
Seriously, Abba? Someone started yelling at my dad because he had an accent. They thought that he spoke Spanish and she only spoke Spanish. My dad misspelled my name.
Who are you talking
about? I got this. my peeps. Someone's looking at me.
I lived through Obama, now I can live through Trump.
Victory. I have my
name.
Look in the R section. Rebecca Riley. What? What? Is it Rebecca and Riley? And Rachel? That's just messed up. Oh, fine. You see the... That's my favorite.
Say something, I'm like, giving.
Oh. Wait, hello, Jeffy, smiled, friend. See you again. Ford restaurants with Ford, so many restaurants, literally, so many restaurants with iPads, two per table, four per table, some of them, but they can't afford a smash for a beer like 2 hours early. So we're gonna try.
That's such a cute baby.
So we're going on the airplane. My friend. Family friend came and they brought their puppy. So we're just I'm always scared when you fall through that tiny little falcon net.
Or like it's just
you're right.
Yeah.
It's a blanket.
Everybody read the safety card.
I feel so tall now.